What is going on, everybody, and welcome back. We are back on some UFC 4, baby. We are continuing our career mode. We are moving forward. We're 2-0 right now. We're playing on hard difficulty because that's the level I am. If you don't like it, too bad. Ha ha. don't be a douchebag. But I have jumped in here and accepted another fight against Joshua Reed. 7-2. We're unranked right now, but we're moving forward. He's 185 pounds. He has a 71-inch reach. He's 27 years old. So he's about the same age as our character. So we're going to see what we're doing. You know, we're in the beginning. So obviously the hype for these fights are very low. These are probably like undercard fights or whatever. So it's not even like main events or anything like that. So, but it is pretty good, and we're going to see what we can do. We're going to go through training camp. You already know. I'm not going to show you guys the training camp anymore. You guys seen all of that. You guys know what I'm doing, basically. So we're going to see what we can do. If anything of noteworthy, of course, I will show it. But otherwise, we're going to go ahead and just jump straight into the fight and see what we can do. Before we transition, look at the top right corner. I do have $5,600, so I'll take that. And I have 2,189 fans, so I'll take that moving forward. We're growing, we're making moves, so I'm gonna take that. But I'll see you guys at the fight. Okay, we are back. Let's go, let's see what his stats look like. We're the same age, we're the same height. I got him on weight, and I think we have the same reach. I didn't get to see it there, but we're gonna check it out. We're gonna see what we can do here. I know he's a jiu-jitsu specialist, and he's got a couple of moves on him, so we're going to see. You know, I hope you guys don't mind that I skipped the training and whatnot. It's not to say that I don't want you guys to see it or I'm hiding anything. It's just, you don't need to see that. Like, let's go. Let's get these combos going. The jab is really lightning with this. My guy, he's getting good. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm having so much fun with this game. Like, I'm really enjoying it. Come on, man. I'm really, really enjoying it. And like I said, you know, this is the poor man's fight night, but that's okay. That's okay. So I've been having fun. And I hope you guys enjoy. If you haven't already, check the game out. It's actually really good. I'm playing on this. I got my EA access. So I got it a little bit early, but you get it for like 10 hours of gameplay, which is plenty. Until the 14th when it's out. If you guys are seeing this after the 14th, definitely go check this game out. And definitely grab it if you're into fighting games or UFC or anything like that. So, you know, normally I play a lot of shooting games on the channel and whatnot. So it's really good to actually change the pace and actually see what we can do. This jab is, woo, this stiff jab. Woo, he's down. Come on, get up, baby. Get up. Not yet. We're going to put on a show for these people today. Oh, there's that MMA jiu-jitsu starting. So, come on, baby. Come on. I'm going to bang the body. Let's go. Hit the body. Let's go. Throw that elbow. Got him. Nice. Ooh. Come on, man. Oh, kicked him in the head. He kicked him in the head. Look, kick him again. Oh, man. Like, come on. Hit him with the uppercut. Oh, he hit the body. That was good. That was really good. There we go. Come on, baby. You going to get up? Oh, ground and pound. Oh, it's over. Oh, yes. I will take that. The man is asleep. We're walking out of here with this W. I really do like that. I really like how training camp went. It felt good. The fight was good. He did get a couple of good hits in, but, you know, I kind of had him on this one. So, oh, look at that ground and pound. But you know how this goes. But I did take the victory here. We are actually really much in time. I said really much. Wow. We are very much so in time with our video. So, it's, you know, this is how it's going to be. You know, it's really good. I'm having fun. It's a quick match, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. You know what? I'm not actually going to do that. I'm going to go ahead and transition into another fight. We're gonna do that. Since we have so much time left, we're going to go ahead and transfer into another fight. I like that. Okay, being that we actually did have so much time left after that other match, I decided we're gonna add another match in here. We're gonna see what we can do. We're gonna go through the training camp and we're gonna go ahead and make it happen. I'm gonna go ahead and accept this fight right here and see what this guy can do. He's 9-1. Let's see if we can get him down to 9-2. Okay, we are here. Let's go. Let's see. He's got us on age. We're taller than him. He got us on weight, but we got him on reach. So we're going to see what we can do. Let's see. He's 9-1. Let's see if we can get him to 9-2. This is the bonus fight. I felt like that first one went by too fast. So I said, we're going to try to get another one in here. We went through training camp for this fight as well, and we actually did have a really good training camp. We want to use our reach to our advantage. Like, he has a significantly smaller reach than us. Ooh, that was good movement. Ooh, look, 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 we got him missing. We got him missing. That's the thing. We're going to shut down, and we're going to do the best that we can on this one. We're actually going to outbox this dude. His specialty is jiu-jitsu, so we're going to try to obviously use that jab to get in, get some straights going, and see if we can make it happen here. We faked them out pretty good just now. Ooh, that was good. That was a good combo. Look, that's what we got to do. You got to use that jab to really get in and bang that drum. Like, just bang the drum. Look. Ah, we're gonna go for the body. We're gonna go downstairs. Ooh, you got me right there. That was nice. Oh, there we go. I tapped his chin a little bit. Let's go. See if we can get another uppercut going. Woo! That was nice. A Superman punch. He got me. I like that. Look, we got him missing. Let's get that jab going. Remember his reach. He's already bleeding. Hit the Superman punch. He tried it. That didn't work, buddy. Oh, the lightning uppercut. Let's take it to him. Ah, we couldn't capitalize. Let's get this stamina going. I'm telling you, use that jab. Let's go. Let's get an elbow going. Oh, that was good. That was a good little dodge of his. Okay. He got the little footwork. I prepared for your feet action. I'm prepared. Let's go. I want to know what my jab is at. It's got to be at least level 5. At least. Let's put some space in there. Let's go. He's hurting on that side. Let's go. Let's capitalize on the left. Our left uppercut. Let's go. Let's get this jab going. Let's go. Cut off the ring. He's going to use those kicks. Oh, that was a nice uppercut. That was a nice Superman punch he hit us with, too. We gotta keep that in mind. Also, if you guys didn't know, we actually did suffer an injury in training camp. Like, our chin is a little bit weaker than it should be. So we're gonna definitely try to keep our hands up and try not to get hit so much. He might survive this first round. This guy's doing work. I like this. Woo! Take it to him. Let's go. Can he get up? Oh, he's up. Okay. Let's see that straight. Let's go. Saved by the bell. He got saved by the bell. I'm cut too. He's cut. Let's go. Look at this. Wow. Ooh. He doesn't know where he is. He got saved by the bell. That's okay. He survived the round. Let's go out there. Let's do work. Let's go. We know he's weak on that left side. Well, his right side, our left side. Let's see. We're going to exploit that weakness. We know. We got the range. Let's use it. Let's keep moving. He has to use his feet. His hands can't hit us. Look. Put your hands up. What are you doing? Put your hands up. Let's go. He's down. Let's go. Let's get him. I like this guy. But he's about done. Grounded pound. You already know. Let's go. He's out of here. He is asleep. Let's go. 9-2. He's 9-2 now. We gave him a loss. Oh, yes. That was a good fight. He had some good hits in on us. I like that. He really did. He had some good hits on us. He actually did cut us. But like I said, we did suffer injury in training, so that might have been why. Oh, look at his feet. They're dangling. All right, guys, we took the W in this one. I appreciate you guys watching. If you can, like the video, subscribe, all that good stuff. Appreciate you guys again, and I will see you on the next one.